Hello and welcome to Shelter Mode, the premier YouTube channel for shipping container living. In this video, we bring to you an award-winning residence in Quebec, Canada, built using three refrigerated shipping containers. Stay tuned to find out more about this modern container home. Welcome back. This award-winning residence in Quebec is made from shipping containers and timber designed by Pierre Morency Architecte. The home is located on a highly forested site near Lake Aylmer. This two-story house with a basement is made of three 40-foot refrigerated shipping containers, creating a total of 1,500 square feet of luxury living. The containers sit on a reinforced concrete foundation, which raises the house above the ground level. It also serves as the basement level to the house. Two 40-foot shipping containers sit on top of the concrete foundation, placed parallel to each other with a small gap in between. The gap between the containers is fitted with two doors on both ends, and it also accommodates a staircase linking the three levels of the house. The third container sits on top of the two at a skewed angle and cantilevered on the front to form the entrance porch to the house. In addition, there is a wooden deck extension from the living room, which gives a treehouse style design to the house. This three-bedroom, two-bathroom container house accommodates the following salient features. The basement level accommodates a bedroom, a small living space, a small kitchenette, and a bathroom. The space above the ground level is fitted with glass windows for adequate ventilation and daylighting of the basement space. The first floor level of the living room accommodates individual spaces with a rustic timber finish, comfy sofas, floor-to-ceiling windows that fill the space awash with daylight, and unfiltered views of the forest. The home's galley kitchen is a bright modern space with butcher block counter space in a single-walled arrangement. There is a separate dining space in the opposite container next to the galley kitchen with a custom-designed wood dining table that can comfortably sit up to 10 people. The gap in between the ground floor level containers forms a significant feature in the house. The space accommodates the staircase, linking the three levels of the container with high ceilings and skylights. On the inside, there is very little evidence that this is a container home. The walls are insulated and lined with timber throughout to create a warm, modern interior space. The top floor level accommodates two bedrooms and one bathroom. The master bedroom on the extreme end of the containers is furnished with a king-size bed and fitted with adequately sized bay window to extend the bedroom space and also offer maximum daylighting and natural ventilation. On the outside, the shipping containers are painted black and cladded with wooden slats in varying styles, making the house blend seamlessly into the forested setting. The container cargo doors are removed on the entire structure, and the container end panels fitted with full height glazing. The house has a big terrace linking the living spaces on the first floor level to the outdoors in the woods. We love everything about this amazing shipping container house. Which part of this house appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and feel free to share it. Remember to subscribe and see you in the next video.